I especially love the fact that Jesus is very much lifted up in our General Assemblies. It's just so much more than a business meeting.
That's really our chief business, is worship, is the giving God the praise and honor that He's due.
The constant prayer over everything that takes place. Everything starts and ends with a prayer.
The EPC is where we belong. It's where I have church family. It's where I have brothers and sisters in the faith.
It's evangelical, which means that there's a lot of diversity in it, which I love. It's Presbyterian, which means it has that wonderful Reformed theology and its roots. And it's a church, which means it's a fellowship of believers in unity and grace.
You get to meet delegates from all over the country and share experiences.
Just as the gates were opened to let in the pilgrims, I looked in after them, and behold, the city shone like the sun.
General Assembly is energizing, to be together with the national churches as we meet.
It's a great time of renewal. It's a great time of fellowship. I call it a family reunion.
The children have a lot of activities. I know they've gone to swamp tours and to New Orleans, and people are enjoying the restaurants, so it's really been fun. I've learned a little bit again about my own city.
The EPC has tried over the years, 32 years now, to live up to its motto of in essentials, unity, and non-essentials, liberty, in all things, charity.
You know, people have mottos all the time, but that doesn't necessarily mean that they live them out. And here, firsthand experience, I've watched them live that out. So for me, it's been a homecoming.
It's very rare to find people who love the Word of God, who are grace-oriented, who are much more interested in helping people either to know the Lord or their other needs.
The churches have always been traditionally very supportive of ministry amongst Muslims. That's always been very exciting.
We value our commitment to each other and the ministry we have together so much that we've decided that we will work very hard not to let things that may be of great importance but not of essential importance be a source of division to us. We like each other.
As a Honduran native, you know, from another country, it really is a very rich and growing experience in my life to be sharing, you know, with from many people from around the world, and happy to be here.
One thing, and I always used to look for these people, were the missionaries that were there, just to get to meet one that I'd prayed for and seen their pictures.
It's great, and you can sit there and you can be able to put your arm around somebody that you've never met before the conference and be able to realize that there's somebody, now they're going off to their part of the country, but they're right in the mix with you.
It is one place where we are together. Together we're sending missionaries. Together we're accomplishing something.
It was really wonderful hearing all the stories of what God is doing in the churches and the different works around the country and throughout the world.